hope that viewers will get out of this exhibit?
I hope they'll gain a greater appreciation for the grand array of subject matter and wildlife there is on the African continent, let alone across the world. And certainly there's a message of conservation in this work.
I mean, very prominently noted, the rhino and the elephant are two of the larger species. Are there some of the smaller species that viewers of this work should know that are under threat in Africa?
Yeah, you know, we have a tendency to focus on the great icons of Africa and other species around the world with regards to the possibility of them going extinct. But it goes hand in hand. If these species are in trouble, many of these lesser known species are in the same situation. Extinction isn't that selective, especially the current one that's going on. So I thought it was important to put some of these lesser known species side by side along with the great icons of Africa.